Hello everyone, welcome to my first YouTube video. Today I'm going to show you my tips for caving in Minecraft. So the first thing you're going to want to do is find a cave. Here we go. So right off the bat, you can see some gold here, but don't mind that yet because you need to first clear the whole cave of mobs. And how I like to do that is just run through it, and then you can go and mine. Okay, so we're at an underground ravine. Let's explore this to see if we can find any caves here. Okay, I think I see a new cave up there. I'm gonna make more torches because I ran out. Okay, so what you want to do is just go through as fast as you can, trying not to let any mobs spawn. Okay. And now you've come back, make sure there's no dark areas, and then you can start mining. Dark area, and you don't want to use a torch, as you can just block it off. Thank you. Okay, that's good. And you generally don't need to worry about only placing the torches on one side. So like you don't get lost, because caves are you can usually tell your way around a cave. Because they have unique characteristics to them. You want to check and make sure you don't collect too much of the resources that generate more than one item, like the coal or the redstone ores, because you can fill up your inventory really fast with those. Just gonna build a staircase down to get that piece of emerald, that emerald ore, and all that other, that iron. If we can access that. So, So if you enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.